What's going on, YouTube? So I got this little trailer here. It was given to me by a good friend down the street from me. He didn't want it no more. So I didn't know what I was going to do with it. Probably just scrap it, I thought. But my wife wants something to pull behind the lawnmower to picking up sticks and stuff when she's mowing. Don't need the top on it, so I'm going to cut the top down. And I guess you guys can watch. It may be. If you can see it. Let me show you. I hope that's good. Alright, the GoPro battery went dead on me after I shut it off last time, but you kind of get the gist of this. The only thing I did was I cut down the sides, made it to where only a foot tall, and I had a sheet of expanded metal sent by the air compressor, filled in the holes and painted it up. It's nothing special, just something for the wife to use. She likes it, and it kind of matches the blue of the zero turn over there, is what she'll be pulling it with. Tires are, well, they're junk. They're all dry rotted. I doubt they'll hold air. They might for a little while, but not for a long time. I'll have to do something with them. I'll figure something out. So, but that's it for today. I can actually call two projects done now. Well, I'm on a roll. I think that roll is about to stop, but the rest of the stuff just needs too much work. But I like it. It turned out pretty good. It'll serve its purpose. So the trailer's so light anyway. I mean, there's no air in the tires at all right now. So it'll be fine. Probably won't even need to put air in them, but who knows? If I ever use it, I'll probably try to put my truck in it or something. Knowing me, not really. But so that's it for now. Maybe I'll do another video tomorrow. Whatever I plan on working on, I don't know yet what I'm going to be doing tomorrow. I already had to take the tranny out of my truck. Took that all apart. I'll do a video on that next weekend, I think. My parts will be here. So, my own stupidity on it. Oh, well, maybe I'll work on the sand mixer tomorrow. I don't know, we'll see. But anyway, that's it for now. We'll see you next time.